Many people have a misconception that Prophet Muhammad, may peace be upon him, was the founder of the religion of Islam. In fact, Islam is in existence since man first set foot on the earth. God Almighty has sent several revelations and messengers to this earth. All the previous prophets sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala were meant only for their people and their nation. And the complete message was meant for a particular time period. That's the reason. That's the miracle they performed, like the parting of the sea, like raising the dead to alive. Convinced the people of that time, but cannot be examined and verified by us today. Prophet Muhammad, may peace be upon him, was the last and final messenger of God Almighty, sent to the whole of humanity, and his message is meant till eternity. For any book to claim that it is a revelation from Almighty God, it should stand the test of time.